Oh. I didn't see the ring out. Shinobi, dude. So yeah, I've had blue balls for this game for years, dude. My earliest memory of this game was finding out that it wasn't gonna be on Xbox or GameCube. Fucking PS2 exclusive, dude. I was so mad back then. That and fucking Virtual Fighter 4. Played a little bit of Shinobi as a kid on Genesis, but like that shit was always too hard. And I'd rather play like X-Men or some shit. But yeah, that Sega trailer got me hyped, dude. I want to play all the, at least the newest versions of all the games they showed off. Actually bought a Shinobi X. I forget the Japanese name. Shinobi Legends or some shit. I bought it at my local video store and it turned out to be a bootleg. I was so fucking pissed. But I watched a G-Stars play through that game and it looks pretty cool. So maybe at some point I'll get to play that. But yeah, I'm excited to try this game out for years, dude. Finally got my PS2 to read the disc. Gonna try forever. This was done by Overworks, who's technically the same team that did Skies of Arcadia. But I think like people moved around and all those internal teams, so it's hard to say if like it's the actual same people that made it, you know. But yeah, it looks cool. Try this shit out. Yes, please. Sex, yes, please. What was that from? Oh, Don't Be a Menace. New game. Well, PS2 is talking to me.
Brother. Thank you,
brother.
You've taught me until this day. It's time for us to part. Oops.
It's fucking Neo. Neo.
This is the way it must be done.
This is ridiculous.
You ridiculous. Knew this day would come. Their fate lies beyond our reach now. We can do nothing.
You naughty
bitch. Let us begin.
Oh, this tutorial. That's cool. Whoa. Big ass time jump.
Struck Tokyo. A mysterious golden palace has appeared in the center of the capital.
Whoa.
And its appearance has brought creatures called Hellspawn into the city.
Spawn crossover.
He sounds like Jared. It's like Ghostbusters.
The Oboro clan has come under my absolute control. And their leader.
Ouroboros.
And so begins the final stage of the ritual.
Cool hat. Dude, the music was hella loud.
A self-proclaimed sorcerer has summoned Hellspawn to wreak havoc on Tokyo. With all of the cabinet members reported dead, the capital has all but paralyzed. I heard what happened to the Oboro. I know this must be difficult for you.
The force field is spreading! We can't hold out!
Shit.
We will be arriving momentarily.
It's too dangerous to get any closer. I'll get off here.
Cool voice.
Roger.
Fucking nerd. Get in there and blast these guys. Oh, here we go. Damn, no blood. The edited version.
The corpses of the Oboro are being used against me. These talismans. I shall have my revenge.
I shall have my revenge. Shut the fuck up. The wind sound. The ASMR. Alright, get me in there. Let's see what this shit's about. Moving the camera. Oh shit. Oh, ninja star. Circles jump. X dashes. Hey, this is Tokyo. Like I'm playing Yakuza. Nice. That's pretty sick. Whoa. I'll do that shit too. Oops. you move the camera, it kind of stays there. Sounds like Wolverine. My health on the left.
two hits.
Leadership suits you well.
Ageha.
You have no qualms about fighting your clansmen, even
isn't
if
that a Japanese for O-face?
Kobushi-sama told me what happened. I guess the Oboro village truly was destroyed.
You left the Oboro clan. These are not the affairs of a rogue
ninja. The Oboro are dead! You are the leader of nothing!
Their deaths shall be avenged by my blade. I do not need your help.
He's in love.
Leave here at once.
Yeah, it's pretty convincing. He's got the lamest voice, dude. It's funny. Nice, that was tight. Game's pretty cool. Next. Oh, they show more flashbacks and shit.
Moritsune!
Stay back.
Who gives a fuck? Awesome.
You are the leader of the Oboro now. You must be strong. Hurry. Take the sword. Take Akujiki! Do not forget. My spirit shall forever be by your side. last of the vermin has arrived.
Yeah, talking shit.
With your death, so dies the Oboro bloodline. Even the mighty Kabushi lies dying on the steps of Kamano Shrine.
Master Kabushi? Huh?
Kabushi.
My pain. My suffering. Taste the torture that I endure!
I died first. We had to jump out.
Yeah, ringing him out does a grip to him. That was tight.
Akujiki has tasted my blood, drank of my soul, and has finally awakened.
Dude, I got the blood flowing. I love this game. Cool.
Trouble. You better put it back.
No, this is mine.
Whoa. Damn, she turned into Kenshi. Damn.
What?
Akujiki has awakened. And
holy
now
shit.
It craves but one thing.
Now she turned
the
on.
The souls of people are made up of evil and good, yin and yang.
Yin yang
is the collection of all the hatred and pain that people feel inside.
Damn, look at that neck. Has consumed the yin of men since a big old bird neck. Times. Like that Donkey Kong boss. If left
unfed, Akujiki will eat away at its wielder's soul. I fear for your life.
I am prepared to face my fate.
Hellspawn.
Those guys aren't even an issue.
The yin of the Hellspawn seems to have abated Akuchiki's hunger.
I must save Master Kabut.
You're
bad
hurt.
Problems.
I will look for Kabushi-sama.
Yeah, she's got white hips. Well, Akujiki has awakened. Hey, it's like, what was that game? Onimusha.
Help! 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 Help!
has a leg. Damn it. Help! 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 Help!
Otsuma, let us rest in peace. Please, kill us.
Shirogane, Akagane, not you too.
No!
perverted fat bastard.
Your soul is mine.
That was cool. I always thought those were his eyes, the blue shit. It looks weird. Camera back in front of you, that'd be so much more helpful than the free roam shit.
Thank you. You kill them all, then you get a cutscene.
Kubushi-sama.
Again.
Damn. You got a MC Hammer
You're
pan.
Injured.
I was caught by surprise.
Never.
Otsuma, Ageha, listen closely. Iruko summoned the Golden Palace and caused the earthquake in Tokyo.
The Golden Shower?
He tried to cover the world in darkness by performing a cursed ritual. He was stopped by the Oboro clan and was sealed in this very temple. But somebody has broken the seal.
Damn, he's like shaking.
Broken the seal?
I came here to see if I could figure out who it was. And this is what happened.
Broken the seal.
Hotsuma, the guardian of this shrine. She has been kidnapped.
It's like he's wearing an onion ring.
They will sacrifice her for some dark ritual.
An onion ring, go fucking
here, the location of the girl.
A giant black olive.
You must stop Iruko at all costs.
Or an onion ring.
Ageha, take care of Master Kibushi.
Damn, those leggings. She's like a... fucking 90s fitness model.
Kibushi-sama!
Ageha. I'm glad that I saw you one last time.
Yeah, me too.
Kibushi-sama! Why did it have to come to this?
Bears his face in her bosom. He's like, oh, I wasn't a dead. Oh, I didn't get the secret. Thank you.
get the idea. This game's pretty sick, though. It's a lot of fun to play.